The first one is, if you take a step back, in retrospect, Drake is saying these disses that really are supposed to be hitting hard, but just like Cole, you could say the same thing about Drake.